tar-coated roof, an apartment block, Atlantic Street. I target the bank-issued tie around my neck, take off my bluntstone boots, my faded navy socks, and step out towards the edge. Folding my toes over a corner of concrete, I balance myself, careful not to drop my gaze to the dizzying world stretched out 22 stories below. The drone of traffic radiates up like summer heat, trapped for too long in too much concrete.